Nazi. Okay. Where'd you go, Nazi? That's my Junker 87D5. Alright, my 881, sorry. That's my Junker 87D5 Stuka. Dive bomber. Here we go, let's just do it. This is your standard arcade air battle. There we go. I'm gonna start with my Junker. My Junker 87D5 Stuka. I'm gonna use assault fuses. I got my gun set to 800 meters. Here we go, let's go. My Stuka doesn't have retractable landing gear, as you can see. Beautiful bomb. Okay. Here we go. I got cockpit. Let's find a target way over there. Destroyer. Okay. Let me look around me here. Oh, this is a capture the airfield, bastards. Could get ugly. Good at it. Let's go with it's capture the airfield. So basically we need to capture the airspace. So I'm gonna go with my BF-109. I gotta get to it first. Oh, I picked that color smoke. I thought it was pretty.
We're ahead of the enemy.
There we go. We're going for it. That's our objective. Gear down. Ah, come on. Straight up. Oh, crap. Take the fuck.
190E1.
Oops. That was French. Oh, that's okay. We'll take that. This guy's pretty badass right here. He can carry a lot of bombs, but he's also pretty maneuverable. You're a gunner. Cockpit. Look back here. Oh, man. Bomber. This is kind of a bad mission for a demonstration because it's basically taking an airbase as opposed to a regular one. But they're random, so you don't really pick them. I suppose you could set up. Thank you. Look at my dudes. You can see my dudes in the plane.
They're awesome.
D-O-2-17.
What's our field doing?
And all the instruments are correct because you can play this in VR too. I see that guy up there. You can take your camera and follow your bombs, dude. This one I don't like. This one. We'll try a different strategy.
The enemy has captured the airfield. We need to act and fast.
Let's keep the pressure on. Victory is close. We've captured the airfield. Now we've got to hold it.
parts are falling off of me.
Those are my planes. Nazi. Oops. Those are my tanks. Nazi. That's my tiger. Digger Max. I know, I said Dick. I didn't name it. Panzer 4H. 4F2. 4G. Jagdpanzer 38T. Looks like our heads are wrong. Verbalwind. I have American. German. I have Russian. British. Here's the Matilda. Japanese. If we go up. Oh, here we go. Some research. Battles. Download it. Do this tutorial here. Okay, it'll take you a while, but it'll teach you everything you need to know. I mean, everything that just like to get in and drive, whatever. But there's also single missions. I can do torpedo run on the Yamato. I can. It just goes on and on and on. It's crazy. I'll show you a tank real fast. Let's see. Let's go. Let's look. We'll go tank arcade. You have arcade, realistic simulators. Okay. When you're in the tank battles, after so much time, you can flip out of your tank and get into a plane. And it could be a bomber, a fighter, it could be various planes, and you get like 60 seconds of flight time, but usually you won't live that long. But you can help out your team with air stuff. And there's AA guns.
What else?
Well, we'll see how it goes, because I don't know what map's going to come up. Okay, I'm going to start out with... I think I'll take my 4-H. And I'm going to do spawn point 1. I've got two kinds of ammo. Okay, here we go. Now it can get squirrely. I've got binoculars. I've got gun view. I've got driver view. Go. But I can't fuck around because I gotta get with it. Watch this though, it's kind of cool. It doesn't drive like World of Tanks. You can slide them. You've got gears. I've got machine guns.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
I'm looking for aircraft too. See, okay, there you go. It should say 187, but my premium ran out. So I lost a digit. Oh, there's one. Okay, let's see if I can call in. Fly on a bomber request. What?
Not yet.
Attack the sea point!
Oh shit! Oops!
Attention to the map!
This dude is like just parking next to me. Where is he? There. Come on, baby.
First gear.
Oh, shit. I see you, bitch. Come on, Ben. Stick your head up. Where is he? That's how you do it. And there you have an example of War Thunder. But it does a lot more. There's a lot more you can do. Anyway, so endeth the lesson. Where is it?